Okay, here we have the CRM with a problem. As you can see, air filter's clean, carburetor has been cleaned, reconnected, checked everything, the RC valve's been checked and it moves as it should do. Haven't checked the exhaust to see if it's blocked, but not sure that's going to be necessary. One second, I'll just get it started. Here we are, first kick, ticking over. And there is the problem. I hope somebody can help. Thank you.